Hello. Today we are looking at how to install Blockbench on a Chromebook. Firstly, we will turn on Linux apps. To do this, we will go to our system settings and click on the advanced section on the left panel. Now we click on the developer section. Now we will turn on the Linux apps. Now we will download the application from the official website. Now we will open the installation package in the file manager. Right-click on the package and install it with Linux apps. Blockbench is now installed. Let us launch it. Enjoy Blockbench.